Now then. It begins.
The handler's acting so sad, like I'm leaving her or something.
We shall return. Fear not.
Bitch, we barely known each other. Every time we go on a mission together, you always get me in trouble. Like, oh, that's cute. The cat's freaking out. I gotta remember which one turns up my. I think that one turns up my audio for my game. It does. Okay. So we're fighting a boss that's like strong enough to break these crystals.
We have Sora Magdaros to thank for clearing the way. Upon dying, the Elder Dragons dissolve in the effluvium, and the energy that accumulates in the veins of the earth then crystallizes.
And over time, that grew into this recess?
Yes. However, in more recent years, I have sensed a drastic surge in the land's energies.
I don't like the sound of this.
Prepare yourself, my friend. Something is terribly amiss.
This man just dives in the water. Isn't that like Elder Dragon fucking like crystallization or something?
It's inside. Years the Elder's bioenergy created this. Even I never expected it to be so enormous. Wait. It's too pure. What is this thing, really?
What is that? Oh my god, beams are beams! Oh, I don't know what's happening!
No!
No! What, the actual dragon? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh! Oh no, I don't like that. What? Ew, it's a spider dragon! Ew!
I've gotta stop it! Alright, you got this? I'll get him back to safety while you keep our new friend here at bay.
Oh shit, I gotta beat his ass?
Don't let it leave the nest! And I mean, do not! I'll be back with help!
Let's go, boy. I'll smack it. I kind of want to try the 1v. Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
That is just a big beast. Oh, I should have eaten before this mission. Holy shit, can I mount him? If I can mount him. He's big, though. I know, I just keep... Holy shit, he's bigger than all the Elder... He's like... Oof. He's what I expected an Elder Dragon to be, honestly. But Elder Dragons are really fucking small. Let's put the Vitality Cloak on, because he seems like he's doing a good chunk of damage. Do I have heals? I don't have any heals on me. Oh. Can I mount him? I want to mount this guy. I want to mount this beast. Where's my help, though? They say- it says slay, ? That's some bullshit. Oh god. He's already taken away my vitality cloak, that's not good. He does that much damage. Whoa, shut up before I clutch claw your face. I can't even clutch claw the thing! He's too big! Oh, I can. I've yet to not mount him, this man, yet. Oh boy. I want to run him in the wall. It didn't work. Oh shit, I ran out of stamina, that's why it didn't work. If I faint once, I might just fire a SOS flare. Oh my god! That beam, it didn't one-shot me, but holy shit, it got really close to it. Mount! 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 What does yours look like right now? Mine's glowing, like, blue, like... Oh my god, the stagger is a little bolt broken. Come on, unstagger! Unstagger, please, thank you, game, before he hits me. At this point, I'm just doing chip damage, I can't do anything. Thank you. Yeah, Romalo's gonna give a good reaction to this guy, I can tell. Did I just stagger him? Oh, I think I actually staggered him. Oh god, that's gonna hit me. I didn't realize how fucking big his beam was. I'm gonna try to sharpen and hopefully he doesn't hit me. Did you take a whole hit just to figure that one out? Oh, that's enraged. Okay, yeah, that's definitely enraged. What was that? That nearly killed me, but my cat had an emergency. I didn't know my cat emergency healed me from from dead to alive. That should have made me faint right there. Oh god, he has fire too, so you can get fucking burnt. This is a magnificent monster right here. I like this guy. I feel like he might be the most powerful armor in the game or something. He has to be. It might look really cool too when it comes out. Not cool game.
You can grab a transport at the hitching post there. Then you'll be able to reach the other side of the river.
Okay, well, since I'm here, I'm gonna grab my heels. Or make heels. Unbox, crafting list. Do you think a shock trap would like work on him or? Not to capture, but to like shock, like just to nullify. We'll leave the honey and stuff in here, because when I go to craft anyways, it takes it from my crafting. Can I please go to my fucking... my box? Game, thank you. So I can get the heals that you decided when I fucking put in my inventory. Where's the mega potions that I made? Yeah. No, we don't actually know his name. We don't know his name. Dead. Ha! Ha! I don't know if I'm able to eat now since I've already started the mission, but we'll try. Oh, good. Okay. Can I mount him? Can I mount him? Oh, yes, I have. Yeah, but I didn't know if I can mount this guy. I know I found out I can clutch claw him, but. But the mount was. Can't he get space pirated or something? Yeah, so why the fuck did you leave in space? I agree with that. You're saving him from an inconvenient problem. I got to. Oh, that's my second stagger. I got to the part where he's leaving. I got up to where I think I like take out the space. Oh no, I got to the anomaly. Yeah. Mount! Mount the guy! Mount! It's not gay to want to ride big creatures, Jonathan. It's so hard to, even with a fucking insect balloon, dude. He's actually not letting me. Then I'll keep doing it until it happens. Sharpen my weapon. Oh god, he's gonna target me. Don't do it, don't do it. Oh! Did my cat just get, like, RKO'd? They just made him look really cool. I think they just made him as a challenge, as in like, oh, that nuke was a fucking big one. Oh my god, he instantly fucking got, like, as soon as I healed. Oh, I'm stunned. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead! Oh yes, fuck you. Me remembering this mission has a 50-minute time limit, right? I've already been playing this for 27 minutes. That's not good. I might have to wait for Ronaldo to fight me with that. I've been trying to mount him a lot of the time, so I haven't been doing much damage. Fucking nuke, cocksucker. I'm just gonna go from trying to mount to attack. I don't want to take too long trying to kill this guy. I can do something. Insect Glaive. If I can hit him, fuck. Prick. Oh, was that a knockdown? Oh, that was a knockdown. I think it gives you a free knockdown for the boss if you hit him in the air enough times. I just smacked him in the fucking face and he staggered. Oh. Get staggered, bot. No, we're not together. Oh my. Mm! Where's the cantina? Pay with money. I can't get the chef's choice platter anymore. Oh my fucking god! Eric, don't stay floating in space, you're gonna end up being space pirates. Nice, keep blowing up, fucking loser! Okay, I'm gonna fight him again without trying to actually mount him this time, because that was retarded. Yeah, I would have loved to win, but I lost, because I tried mounting him. I'm tried mounting him for like 20 minutes. Oh. Ah. Time to go wail on this loser again.
You can grab a transport at the hitching post there. Then you'll be able to reach the other side of the river.
Oh, he's claiming the same ship as me. It's not a freighter, but it's like right underneath, like, starship. It's all... We'll worry about mounting this creature later, but for now, I'm just gonna whoop his ass. No, you can call it in, but you can't fly it personally. I wouldn't want to fly it personally either. I would just call, I think whenever I repair it, I'm just going to call it in and store it. I want a freighter. How much stuff can you hold on a freighter? Probably a lot, right? Your freight, but then you have a whole arsenal of freighter stuff. Are they just meant for war? I hate when my cat comes in with heals, like, right when I'm healing. Just look in your inventory. Me? Me? Yeah, he... Remember that one mission he instantly went up... He instantly went up 3? Oh... So every area, when this guy's enraged, everywhere he walks fucking turns in lava. Oh my god, he nuked my ass. get up, get up, get up. Yes, a Death Star came out of nowhere and, oh, fuck, he's blowing up. I fainted? What the fuck killed? What killed me? Wow, Eric. I'm gonna purposely go against your race. Dude, can you stop spamming the fucking exploding thing? Retards, damn it. If he does that exploding fucking attack again, I'm killing his ass. Shoving my blade while he's being retarded. Oh my god. Oh, I cut it off its tail. Dude, if he uses that attack again, I'm fucking dead. Like, he's gonna keep spamming it. Dude, how many times has this died? You know, no offense, but for a final boss, I expect him not to spam moves, you know? He's looking like he's about to do explosion again, so we're gonna run. What's pretty good for, like, another meal? Like, I already ate Chef's Choice Platter. What's the next one? That's really good. That's why I'm asking which one would be good after Chef's Choice Platter. I've died, so please tell me something else. Okay, I'm gonna pick one of these platters. Well, I died with the Chef's Choice because I can't eat it multiple times. You can't eat it when you died. We're gonna go with Fish Platter because it has defense. I don't really care for their attack. I didn't realize the food cutscene was the same cutscene for all the food. That's dumb. Oh, he's blowing. Oh my god, he jumped down on me and blew me up and killed me. Dude, can this guy actually not fucking instant kill me? Right when I get in the fight, please, like, use a different fucking move. Signed. Wait, no, let's go eat Chef's Choice Platter. Are you buying salt?
This is the place the Admiral told us about. You can grab a transport at the hitching post there. Then you'll be able to reach the other side of the river.
Ah! Yes, a gun. Very costly. What's the point of recovering my fucking health if I'm gonna get hit in the next, like, scene? But if... I wanna do it alone. I like the DeVilo, I'm willing to not accept defeat. Oh god, this guy's gonna explode, this guy's gonna explode, this guy's gonna explode. Handler, do you want to come in this mission and get Ian real quick? Oh my god, he has this stupid ass nuke attack that kills me in instant hit, bro. Like, if I didn't have the vitality thing on, that would have killed me. Yeah, but I'm a less defensive character. Oh, there's a stand here. Hey, come here. Oh. I didn't take food in here either. Oh, except for the chef's choice platter. I'm sorry. Hit me with the fucking beam, retard. Last I checked, the beam doesn't go that far. Oh my god, get my health. Jeez. I feel like the best thing to do here is just like dodge him until he's like out of enraged. Wait, you say he stays enraged if when he gets in that mode? Or he's almost dead when he's enraged. Oh my god, he almost killed me with that one. What is that attack? And like, I can't even get away in time. And my cat's not... Please, dude, every time you get a chance, use that fucking nuke attack. That is just amazing for you. You can tell I'm getting sloppy when I died in the first part of this mission. Oh my, nuke. Oh, he's nuking. Yep. I knew. As soon as he does it, he does it. So that instant kills you. There's no fucking delay of hopping away. So when he like digs into the ground when he's enraged, and then he blows up like right like as soon as he digs in the ground. Like, what the fuck? And it instant kills me. I survived like once off of it, but that's because I had a vigil of vitality. But he keeps doing it. It's not like he's not like doing it every once in a while. He spams it. Oh, this is his nuke attack. I'm just gonna back away so he doesn't do it on me. Wait, is he down? He has to be down, because he doesn't stay down that long if he's nuking. getting mad again, I can tell. Oh god, he's pissed off again. Time to run away from this guy for... Time to run away from this guy until he decides to become... I'm not falling for that. Oh god, he's nuking. Here's the thing. I want something really good in the game that would really help me out, but I don't want to pay much for it. All right. Bye.
This is the place the Admiral told us about. You can grab a transport at the hitching post there. Then you'll be able to reach the other side of the river.
Alright, I'm putting health booster on. Honestly, fuck the vitality mantle. Nope. I'm done making excuses. He's just a stupid fucking boss. With lucky fucking shots. Yep. I think if you're half more, I think if you're less than half health, it one shots you. Mm-hmm. I'm not playing smart, I'm playing dumb. I can come out of the stun whenever, like, I want to, right? Like, fuck. Oh, this is an explosion attack. You know, when it comes up from the ground for this. Oh, no, I think he's knocked down. Okay, no, never mind. No, yeah, he's knocked down. He's like temporary knocked down. I don't know what this is. Jonathan hasn't told you about it. before in that game. Like I said, I only play with you guys. And I have $1 million in that game, so it's not really poor. I'm not like poor. Oh my god, he's dead.
Hart, you okay? Hey, Hart!
No, I got him, he's dead. Kill yourself. What weapon do you use, katana? I didn't get the mount. I don't think this guy can be mounted, actually, Jonathan. Oh damn, I just fell. Am I gonna get like... Wait, who the fuck just saved me? Is it the Atma? Have fun.
Hey,
it's only gonna happen.
What is it with you? All you ever do is sleep and fall off things. So how awesome were you down there?
Stop being awesome? Annoying.
Wow, they're all, they're...
Yes.
Well, good morning.
They're all like, you're so magnificent. You're so incredible.
Thanks to you, the Research Commission's work is complete. I sent a ship ahead to report back to the Guild. They'll relieve us just as soon as they confirm our findings. Everyone, I commend you all for your valiant efforts here. And now...
I love how the fleet master, second fleet master is up there, even though he does nothing but craft our weapons.
Cheers! Well, we did it. You know, after we crash landed here, started to wonder if I made the right
choice. Oh, they changed my armor in this cutscene? Wow.
Oh, she made it. I'm just gonna say hi. Come on.
Do I get late? Do I get laid?
May I? If not for you, I might not be alive. Thank you.
Ah. I want to see how far I'll get in life without saying words to people, because it seems like my character just never talks, and I'm not the hero. Oh my god, my cat's getting eaten!
Your own mind, but when the time comes, you join together and become a force to be reckoned with. I suspect there is no trial you could not collectively overcome.
GTA doesn't talk.
A monster that's been incubating in bioenergy. Lurking so close yet hiding so well.
If you're in game chat, you pretty much talk to your character, that's it.
Perhaps it was what first drew the aging elders here to satisfy its craving.
Well, his mouth moves when you're talking. Though that's the best second. That's the best he does.
Eventually the land became rich with nutrients, the perfect home for tough monsters. The energy smorgasbord must be why the elders inhabit the recess. You know, we're lucky you stopped that thing. Would have been a disaster if it left its nest. Well then, three cheers for you.
No, I think you should keep.
Listen up, everyone. We've received word from the Guild. The Guild commends you for your dedicated research of the Elder Crossing. In light of your findings, we have confirmed the monster as a new species of Elder Dragon. An official name has been chosen. Xenogiva. This concludes your duties with the Research Commission. We thank you again for your service. You are free to return home at your discretion.
Yeah.
However, the Commission's presence in the New World still has potential to be of great benefit to the Guild. We would ask you to continue your work there, if you are so willing. There you have it. If we decide to stay and take on new research, there are bound to be trials ahead. Dangers. You don't want that, do you?
What are you talking about?
Of course that is what
we
want.
All right. Commission, welcome to your new home.
Yeah! I better pack on some weight. This is gonna be hard work.
Oh my god, she's gonna be fat and iceborn. Holy shit. She's like, better pack on some weight. She's gonna be a chunky monkey, isn't she? That's funny. That's pretty cool. Oh god. Do I actually have to watch 20 minutes of, like, 20 minutes? You, sir, are a simp. John, your race would be simps, Jonathan. You have all the money. Wow, I can't wait to watch 20 minutes of fucking... I think this is their way to, like, really show the creators, like, point, where it's like, okay, you could stream our game, but, we're gonna go ahead and throw all our creators in the fucking game if you're in your stream. Right away. I'm gonna finish all the optionals before I go over to Iceborne. What do you mean? It's funny to wanna be like up to like par with Iceborne before I launch it? How old is the game? Like, 4 years? I think it's I just want the Iron Glaive. No, they got more people. The first round ends and then they're like, "Oh, now here's our other teams." Credits. There's more credits. So like the first round of credits end, and then there's the credits in the movie. I'm surprised on how many people worked on this game for the mouth and the noises to be off when you first start. No, they don't. That's the first thing they ever did. That should have the first thing in the game I'm gonna make sure is the voices are correct. And if it was the last thing they worked on, okay, I can understand your audio's gonna be fucked up. But it shouldn't be the first thing and be that bad. And I know it's difficult to make games and stuff, but it's still, like, I know there's gonna be fuck ups in a game. They didn't update it, like, they just had to update Iceborne, and they could have updated the voices to be fixed in this game, but no. They didn't decide to update it later. That's their problem. I think it's kind of an interesting story. I like it. I didn't care, I just liked it. Yeah, I think it was a generally good story, like... Mm-hmm. How many Monster Hunters are out there? Is there more Monster Hunters? I'd play more of these if there was more. Is there one? What? What are the other ones? Yeah, but... Do you know the other titles for, like... You're a monster, Jonathan. You're a monster. You're destroying those innocent freighters. I think I'm gonna look like... Oh my god, the credits are done. Oh no, the credits aren't done. Okay, now the credits aren't done yet. Okay, now the credits are done. Wow, that was legitimately 20 minutes of credits.
To shake things up?
I feel like you should.
The new world awaits. Let's get hunting. The field team's gathered at the main gate. Seems like they're getting ready to go out on an expedition in the forest.
Speak to the Festify.
Want to go check out this talk of a Legion in the ancient forest, Pard?
Oh, there's a Legiana in the ancient forest? Yeah, I'm just gonna go around collecting all achievements, but
thank you.
Depart the research base. No, I don't want to do that. All these people keep asking me to do stuff. I'm like, fuck off. Oh. Yes, Elder Melder. Meld items. Let's meld some things. Oh, mega potions. Oh, I can get ore here? Oh, that's not that bad. I'm good, lady. I can do all of this.
You all good?
Not cultivate. Fertilize 100 points. Okay, I want to get my third tree cultivation on. Post new quest. Assigned. Okay, all assigned are complete. Optional. What is two meat lumps? I'm so confused on two meat lumps. I'm gonna look it up, like what drops two meat lumps, because honestly I don't fucking know.
Fellow brethren, I'm Chris, founder of TheBeardClub.com. We've been growing so fast.
I wonder how many delivery things I have to do to get the third tree upgrade. Maybe all of them. Close to all of them. What is it? Meat lumps. Monster. Okay, it says in the, I don't know, I can't even go up in this area, but in the section 13 area, I should find some meat lumps. And they're off corp. You know, you are just... You are just hilarious. Battery low. Apparently, I have to deliver two to, this place, so I feel like it's gonna be like an egg situation where I have to outrun some fucking things. Oh, I'm already discovering new monsters. I just discovered a scattered gold chip. I'm like 80.8% sure that like there's no Area 13 in this map. Yeah, but there's no physical like way to get that high. Like, I think it's talking about a different map, and I'm kind of upset that it is. Rotten Vale. Rotten Vale looks like it only has like 1 to 2, like. What? I don't know where that is. There's an 8. I didn't even know there was 8. I think I might have found the place going up. There's 10. That's the camp. Wait, there's more of a place to go up though. That's like saying, I challenge you to a real duel. Are you on the verge of 30 mil, or is 30 mil on the verge of you?
Thank you.
You're up to Jonathan's level. Hooray! The stupid fucking— oh my god, this is gonna be a hard delivery mission. I didn't know mosquitoes attacked you when you're doing this mission. That's fun. Games to make me kill everything on the way there, run back, grab the meat, and then it's all gonna be spawned again.
Thank you.
Great, my guy got tired and instantly dropped the fucking meat on the ground like a hard. I personally don't think that should be a thing for a character to fucking do that. This is honestly such a pleb fucking thing. Come here, lump of meat. Okay, I got my first lump of meat. There you go, delivery. Bot, jump. Bot, jump. There we go. That's pretty cool. Yeah, so delivery mission. Oh dear. Oh no. Deliver 4 forgotten fossils. I could do that. There's so much to do. I think I'll play this tomorrow when you guys are.